If you've accidentally stayed logged into Facebook on a public computer, have no fear. You can log out from another location. Now, even if you didn't log in somewhere else, you want to make sure some bonehead hasn't logged in as you into your account someplace else. Follow me, way up top here in the downward-facing arrow. I know it's kind of hard to see. Click on the arrow, then scroll down to Settings. Click on Settings. Then scroll to Security on the left and click it. On the right, scroll down to where you're logged in and click it. Here you can see all the devices logged into your account. Since I've upgraded from Android 5 to Android 6, I can safely click End Activity to log this device out. Now, a quick effective solution is to log out everywhere by clicking End All Activity up here. This will clear all your active logins and you'll need to log into Facebook with the devices you want to have logged in. It's a good idea to check this once in a while and keep track of your security. Pass it along, leave a comment, click that thumbs up, and share this with a friend. Bet you thought I was going to say subscribe, but I didn't.